क्यू इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल रुद्रा स्टडी सर्कल। मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल रुद्रा स्टडी सर्कल में आप लोगों का स्वागत है। वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन द मैटलैब सेशन। सो हियर इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन हाउ आई हैव ड्रॉन मोर देन वन ग्राफ इन द सिंगल वीडियो यूजिंग द होल्ड ऑन कमांड, राइट? सो नाउ सपोज वी हैव फोर कप्स। So if you draw in the single window all the four cups using the hold on command, it look clumsy. You cannot identify clearly. So here what we do, suppose we want to draw the four curve. So using subplot command, we'll make the four box and in each box we'll place one graph. Fine. So you see, this is the MATLAB command subplot 2, 2, 1. So this 2, 2 is the two rows and two column. Four box and one is the position. So 2, 2, 1 means first position. 2, 2, 2 is the second position. This is 3 is the third box and 4 is the fourth box. Okay. So this is the using subplot command we can have. Same way we can have for 9 also. 3 into 3. 1 first box. 2 second box. 3 third box. 4 fourth box. 5 fifth box. 6 sixth box. Like that we can have, right? Let us go to the MATLAB and see. So this is your MATLAB. Let us try to write that program for that. So first I will have the CLC, fine. And I'll have the clear R, fine. Then using linspace command, we'll create the X point. Here we have similar command. So X 0 colon 0.1 colon 2 into pi, fine. So this will give the points between 0 to 2 pi with increment 0.1. So this is also equal spacing only 0, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4 up to 2 pi. So this will give again number of points between 0 to 2 pi with the increment 0.1. Okay. Now let us define the first box. So your first box will be subplot 2, 2, 1. So this is your first box, right? In the first box, I want to have sine x. So I'll put plot x, comma sine x, x, comma sine x, comma we can have the b. This is the color of the graph. Okay. B we can have, and title we can have sine x. Here sine x, this is the title, fine. Okay, so this is the one graph. Now in the same way we can have the second graph also. I'll show you what we need to change. 2, 2, 2, second box, right? Okay. Yeah, let us have cos x in the second box. So I'll change in the place of sign, I'll put cos, and title also I'll put the cos x. So this box will give this second box in the 2x2, and we'll have the cos x, right? Okay. Next subplot we can have 2x2, 3, which is third box. In third box, we can have tan x. Right. Let us have tan x. Third box, we can have tan x. Okay. And fourth box, 2, 2, 4. Fourth box. In the single window, we are creating the four box. So all three boxes, I have defined the function. And here fourth box, we'll have the exponential have exp of x. Okay. Exp. So these are the your all the four graphs. In the 2 to first box we have sine x, in the second box we have cos x, in the third box we have tan x, and in the fourth box I have exponential x. Let us run this code and see what is the output. Yes, You can see that, right? Here we have sin x, cos x, tan x, and exponential x. In the single video, in the single window, we have seen that four graphs, and we have created the four box using subplot command. In the same way, you can create the nine box or even six box, 2 × 3, 3 × 2, whatever. Only thing you need to take care about, this is the size of the box and this is the position of the box. Fine. Okay. Thank you very much for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.